Hi, this is Greg Michael. In today's video, I'll be demonstrating this Yamaha F310 acoustic guitar. I got this guitar from my student Jiri, who was kind to lend it to me for 1 week so I can make this video for you. This is the full-size dreadnought style acoustic guitar. It features slimmer neck. The neck is actually narrow. So some people find it helpful, some people find it unhelpful. I personally didn't find it helpful to play things with my thumb wrapped around the neck because I have guitar with very big neck, so playing on this guitar was slightly harder for me. But playing bar chords and grabbing them is actually quite easy compared to other guitars. What else? The tuners are still fine. You need to be aware that this guitar is already 2 years old, so my student has been playing it for around 2 years, so that's still fine and nothing loose there. The action of guitar could be a little bit lower, but I think it's to do with him, because he was adding the under the saddle pickup, so the action is higher than you would expect, but I think it can be obviously changed easily. He added also the strap button here to make it possible to play with the strap. So this wasn't included in the package, but it's a nice addition. So you know, you can easily do that yourself. The cost of the guitar is always something to consider, especially when you are a beginner, especially if you don't know if this is something for you. So if you want to try whether the guitar is for you, you know, I think you could definitely go for this guitar. There's some other brands that I recommend: Tanglewood, Cord, you know, Fender does some nice entry level acoustic guitars. So there are plenty of options to choose from. I already did one video featuring Yamaha acoustic silent guitar, to be honest. You know, one thing that I know about Yamaha is that I have many instruments by Yamaha, not necessarily guitars, but they're always good, you know, the quality is always there. How does this guitar compare to high-end guitars? I mean, there's no comparison. This guitar compared to those more expensive guitars sounds a bit dull, you know, but you need to remember that the cost of this guitar is £100. So, you know, you need to remember that the company that made this guitar had to make money. The shop that sells this guitar has to make some money in the process. So if you think about this, making this acoustic guitar didn't cost that much. But within the budget that they had available to make it to the public, I think they did pretty good job. You know, you can try some other unknown brands and you'll be surprised that things will fall apart very quickly. So with this Yamaha, at least you can be sure that things would be fine for many years, I guess. As I said, this guitar is already 2 years old. Now, check my sound clips that I recorded earlier on and tell me what you think. Maybe you already own one of those guitars. Do you recommend it to your friends? Leave a comment under the video. I'll be interested to know. So this is it. Thank you for checking out this video. Leave the comment under the video, hit subscribe if you are interested in staying in touch, and if you want to support this channel, give me the like under this video. Okay, I'll see you next time. Cheers, bye bye. One more time. Thank you.